Nemchinov leaves the top of the ring. Driver with a shot blocked by Weinrich. Now a Hawk player tackled. But the puck is cleared back into the Ranger zone. Probert it was who was tackled by Langdon. Langdon won't let go, but now Probert's going to drop a glove, try to throw a right. Langdon tried to throw a right as well as they wrestle into the near corner of the Hawk zone. Langdon and Probert now tussling away. They're unable to get much started yet. They have good grips on one another. Langdon and Probert still trying to get something started.
That's the second fight in this game, and that's the end of a long shift. They had pressure at the one end, nearly scored. His shot deflected up off a stick, past Richter, hit the crossbar. He battled all the way back into the other end, and then when the play continued on, he and Langdon finally dropped the gloves and went at it. And the second fight of the game for Probert. Yeah, the Hawks just can't buy one. Brent Sutter to Probert, up and over. Past Richter, hits the crossbar. That looked like the mesh bulged somewhat.
So.